Hello, broodlings! Got a bit of bad news. When recording the beginning of the episode, you're about to see anywhere between the first 10 to 15 minutes. I've been having problems with my motherboard, switching my USB devices on and off randomly. About to get a new one to have it put in, but anyway, what happened is that it switched my USB devices off so quickly. I guess it made me crash the desktop. So what happened is that the file got corrupted, and I tried numerous ways to recover it, and I got as far as being able to recover the video but not the audio, so that's really not helpful. So I hate to say it, I got the end of the video. I got some, this is gonna be a shorter episode because beginning's missing, but I'm gonna include some extra fails, I guess. We'll see. And basically went up against some opponents, ended up switching tactics and getting fireballs loaded up. Although I forgot to memorize them one time. Copied the scroll into memory, or read the scroll, but forgot to memorize the spell and then rest. So, but other than that, I mean, what you're seeing is basically me fighting the same foe as I did at the end of the video. So, it's just you get to see me fail a few times and then win at the end. Sorry for the spoiler, but that shouldn't be that much of a spoiler because that's been pretty much the format of every video that, or almost every video for the Black Pits I've been making. So, hopefully I will not crash the desktop. I had, you know, blue screen of death and everything. So that was horrible. So the file was not able to be saved by Shadowplay correctly. And thus it was unplayable. Maybe with some professional software I could have been able to recover the video and the audio. But I didn't feel like spending between $45 to $80, depending on which software I looked at. So here it is. thanks for watching, guys. And here is the surviving footage.
Oh, now I feel a little bad. I've allowed your opponents into the arena early so they can put their special talents to use. Try not to trip as you traverse the tricky territory.
Yes, indeed.
Yes? I stand ready.
Alright, let's see if we can get these fireballs off this time.
I must have aid. I am here.
Alright. Andor's down already. And she's almost down. What's her name again? Talana. I'm never going to know these people's names.
Yes?
Let's see if we can run him over here.
Ready. Yes?
I am here.
Onward!
Yes? Your concern?
Yes, not a problem.
Yes, certainly. I
Okay.
I stand ready.
And another fireball.
Your concern? I am here.
Cactus.
I must have aid. Yes?
I stand ready.
Your concern?
Okay. Who are you near? That's Meryl.
Yes?
Okay, you're all kind of stuck in this, but you can heal Gallus.
I am here.
Alright, so we've got a lot of them weakened. Although I think they were down to one. Are they healing themselves?
Your concern? Indeed. Yes?
One down.
I am here.
Let's see.
Your concern?
Are you still casting?
Okay. Yes.
Let's see if she can get to her.
I am here.
And then here we got... That's the shadow is badly injured. I'm not sure how much the damage the shadow is doing. I think it's mostly the thieves. Attacks Meryl. Alright, so... It looks like we can talk to one of them.
Your concern?
Yes?
Aw, man!
Yes?
But she's still casting.
Your concern? I am here. Yes? Your concern?
So they can put their special talents to use. Try not to trip as you traverse the tricky territory.
It will be done.
Heal her.
Yes.
Two shadows.
Yes.
I am here. Your concern?
I stand ready with ease.
Yes? It is done.
I'm ready!
Your concern?
Take a potion.
I stand ready.
Take a potion.
Yes?
Fireball.
I am here.
Potion.
Yes?
The potion.
Your concern?
Heal.
I stand ready.
Another fireball. You're casting it where you are? Alright. I don't know why he has to run up and cast it where he is. Okay. Who's this almost dead? Shadow? Oh, that's him. Andor, I guess, is the one? It's hard to tell after all this, okay.
Your concern?
Actually, if I shoot right through them...
Yes?
Yes? Indeed.
And it will be done.
I am here.
Take a potion.
I stand ready.
Take a potion.
Yes?
Heal somebody.
I am here.
Oh, he's dead.
Your concern?
Potion. Alright. Take a potion.
Your concern?
Take a potion.
I am here.
Heal somebody. Rinsing, repeating. Still waiting for her to take a potion.
Yes.
Your concern.
I stand ready.
Take another potion.
Yes.
You're out. I assume you guys are attacking.
I am here. Certainly.
And okay, don't take your potion. Instead, die.
Your concern.
Where are you going?
Yes.
She's running away.
Your concern.
This is Meryl.
Yes.
Meryl, attack the foe.
I am here, indeed.
Okay, another one out.
I must have. I must have aid.
Now I feel a little bad this way. I've allowed your opponents into the arena early so they can put their special talents to use. Try not to trip as you traverse the tricky territory.
Okay. So I have him with, hold on. I can't hear myself. Hold on 1 second. Okay, I just have to make it as loud as possible. I'm having a lot of problem. Also, my computer crashed the desktop twice. Whenever I press the space, and my motherboard keeps cutting in the USB devices in and out like crazy. I'm just trying to win this battle. That's all I'm trying to do. All right, so
Not a
step forward.
I am here, certainly.
Step forward. Actually.
You're concerned?
Not yes? You. Attack.
Yes?
Attack.
Hmm?
Throw the fiery death.
Yes? Not
Run.
A problem.
I am here, certainly.
Run. Alright, I've lost control of the keyboard.
Here we go.
You run over as well.
Your concern. It is done.
I can't work under these conditions. Is he throwing the...
I am here.
Very distracting working like this.
Yes?
I stand ready.
Fireball.
Yes? I am here. Certainly. Your concern?
I stand ready.
Right,
yes?
So
I stand ready.
He wasn't attacking.
Hmm?
I don't know if I should use the fireball or save it for these guys. Maybe I'll save it for those guys.
Yes? Not a problem. Ice not a problem.
I am here.
That's a shadow. Who else is here? They're all just gathered around this shadow, and I don't know what's going on with these night knife thieves that we can supposedly talk to.
Yes?
Ah, he got rid of that one.
I stand ready.
Your concern?
In the meantime, heal. Heal. Heal.
I am here.
And heal her. Oh, that person turned into someone we can talk to.
It will be done. Yes, it will be done. I stand ready.
Blindness on this one.
Yes.
Thief blinded. And this one.
I stand ready.
Yes?
Yes?
Your concern?
And so he's casting a second blindness. Blinded, excellent. Oh, and they've gotten rid of this guy? So...
I am here.
Oh, nice.
Your concern?
Oh, wait. There's still the shadow. Are they turning into shadows?
Hmm?
Well, everyone attack the shadow.
Yes?
She's out of healing. Oh no, she's got a cure medium.
Yes?
And he's still got some more tricks up his sleeve. Magic missile.
I am here.
Trap sprung.
Yes?
I am here. Your concern?
Bless.
I stand ready.
Oh, we still got this other...
Not a problem. Yeah, with ease. I stand ready.
Let's see if we can get him with this without hurting other people. Hey! That was tough.
Should be a pile of constituent body parts right now. Bah! Take your reward and choke on it.
Wow. Okay, Andor, Meryl, and Gallus leveled up.
Your concern?
Alright, we can get another in longsword. What is she using? She is using a longsword, isn't she? Proficiency type bastard sword. Does she... Really? The character receives +3 to hit, +3 to damage, and an extra half attack per round with the selected weapon. 4 slots. So she's better off just using a long sword, not a bastard sword. Can she just get a regular longsword? What does he have? He has a two-handed, right? Alright, send her over to get a longsword right away before we do any of this stuff.
It is done.
We don't have long weapons. Longsword +1. Okay. Talk me into it. It's almost 2/5 of our money we have, but she's gonna hit much better. Did I actually buy it? Wait a second. No. What happened? I hit something. I think I hit done. Longsword +1. Bye. There you go. So it tells you Thaco here, base Thaco. The the THACO 17 here. That's, is that the adjusted THACO? 11. Much better. Wow. Let's sell the bastard sword. It's going to be a tiny amount. 5. So we'll see if it goes up. I think it goes up even more. That goes 11. I'm going to put another into longsword. Actually, let's see something. What else we get? THACO reduced by 1, additional hit points gained 12. Right. THACO now is 10. But we do additional damage. Okay. And then this guy. THACO reduced by 1, 15 more hit points. We can take something else and something. Two-hander we can't take. This is for one-handed melee weapon. Two-weapon style. Oh, two melee weapons at the same time. Two-handed weapon style. We can't increase yet. I don't see any need to put it into anything else, to tell you the truth. Okay, so that's that. Oh, wait. Oh, I have to put it in something? Keep the options open, I guess. I can't level up without choosing that. And THACO reduced by 1, 12 more hit points. We can take another in longbow. So it was plus 3 to hit, plus 4 to damage, minus 1 to speed. Now it'll be plus 3 to hit, plus 5 to damage, minus 3 to speed. And that's for warriors only, so. There you go. Master. Alright. We're going to determine next episode what things we have to get and such. We have to buy some more healing potions, but we'll see. Definitely need to buy some more healing potions. We'll see what else we should get. Thanks so much for watching, guys. See you next time, and always seek adventure.